In this video, I'm going to show you how to deactivate and permanently delete your Instagram account. You'll have to use a web browser to delete your Instagram account. You can't do this through the app, but it's really simple with a web browser to get it done. So the first thing you want to do is go to Instagram.com on your browser. Again, don't do this on the app. You won't see the option that I'm going to show you on the app. You'll have to go to Instagram.com on a browser to get this done. Just go ahead and log into your Instagram account the same way you log into your Instagram app. Now I'm just going to press the little profile icon and then again press the profile icon on the bottom corner there, and it's going to give me the edit profile page. And if you scroll down to the bottom of this page, it says temporary disable your account, and you could do this and it will disable your account and you won't be able to access it, but you could always reactivate it if you do it this way. So I'm just going to go ahead and give it a reason, create a second account in this case, which is true, and putting my password and just press OK. And that's all you got to do to disable your Instagram account, but you could always reactivate it if you log back into this account with your app or on a browser. Now, the second part of this video is how you permanently delete your account. So if you try to reactivate it, you can't because it'd be gone permanently. And to get that done, it's really pretty simple. All you got to do is use a browser and go to this link. You just type in that link on your browser and it'll take you to a new page. It's actually pretty much the same link as before. It's just the word temporary is replaced by the word permanent. And when you type in that URL and you press go, it will take you to this page. Your account has been removed. We're sorry to see you go. So before you do this, make sure this is exactly what you want to do, because leaving your account disabled is just as good. You don't have to permanently delete it, but that is the way to do it. Basically, go through the deactivation your account. Once you get there, replace the word temporary with the word permanent, or follow the link directly, and it will delete your account for good. To watch more how-to videos, go to Howfinity.com or subscribe to our YouTube page. Thanks for watching.